Ella. Off we go now. Yeah! Away we go! Come on, come on! Come on. The Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
So someone in our...
Many someones, actually. Ostracized, but that's life, isn't it?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one of
them. I'd watch your tongue, old man. I'll rescue your brother.
Yes, yes, of course, Drachmi.
I'm not Kefalonian.
know where you are, you coward!
How dare they lay their filthy hands on me? And you, here, and Rahmi for your efforts. Although you would have arrived soon. Your brother sent me.
I knew he'd rescue me. Oh, how quickly he was found in the Sephardic. He's not over here.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the police. Now let's go. Stay close and shut up. Thank you. Hate to break it to you, but your brother was killed.
Killed? Get out of my sight before I hire those bandits to slit your throat!
I'd like to see you try.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong. You really do.
You're not!
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime. We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus, these Kefalonian bandits are no joke.
Thank you. I can't thank you enough.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Alexios, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!